Welcome to Pixel Hub Technical YouTube channel. In this video, you will learn how to create expandable list view, create a new project in Sketchware Pro. Drag and drop list view. Convert list view to expandable list view. Create a custom view for group item. Add a linear layout and text view in it. Create another custom view to show child items. Go back and click on three dots. Go to Java and select class to create custom list adapter. Replace following lines with the code given in description. Go back to main activity and click on onCreate. Create a list string app to show app's data. Create another list string to show channels list. You can create as many list strings as per your requirement. For example, list string for students. Create a hash map as map to put list strings into it. Normally, hash map accepts string and object as input, but we need to show list strings instead of object. So define it as string and list string. Now write map.putString, Sketchware apps, and ListString apps. Write same coding pattern for channels and students. Create another list string, title, to get key strings from map. Write title as equals to new array list string map.keyset. Connect ListView 1 with Custom List Adapter to pass title and map. Go back and compile the app. Oh, sorry for spelling mistake. Let's correct it and compile again. Install the app and open it. Wow! All title and their concerned list strings can be seen. Coding for event listener is added in description. Thank for watching the video. Hit the subscribe button to support. Thank you.